O'Brien's got 7 points.
And I love how Chris
this is gonna kill him. This is the one right here.
Alright, not bad, but check me out.
Okay, Prez, I'm impressed.
For me, right?
I honestly didn't know you had it in.
Look, man, I gotta try sometimes. Gotta clean it up a little bit every now and then.
I like it.
Pretty slick, right?
I mean, we gonna be on national TV tonight. We gotta look the best.
I don't know, man. Kenny might give you some stuff for that one.
Kenny's old school. He didn't even know what fashion is, but you know what? Shaq got our back.
Oh, no doubt, man. Look, yeah. I mean, we gotta be like two of the best dress workers in the league, right?
Orange juice.
All day.
Yeah.
Arena the place, and the Miami Heat will be on their home floor as they go up against the Milwaukee Bucks. Well, for the Bucks, they're enjoying a better winning percentage to this point than we saw last season, an encouraging sign for the players and the front office. And guys, Chris Bosch will be playing in this one. Bosch now one of the older players in the league, but it looks like he'll be able to make an impact for a long time to come.
Yeah, he's always been efficient as a scorer, inside or out. Very smart with the ball. Doesn't need a lot of touches to make an impact.
You know, when he was young and he first got into the league, everyone was like, put some weight on him. And he was like, yeah, I don't know if I need that much weight. He stayed his slim frame, and now he's that same way in his elder part of his career, and he's playing the same way. I think the frame has helped him, actually, then hindered him.
That does it for now. Kevin Harlan with the call. We will see you later, we hope.